most people sometimes they says, well, how does it work alongside with law enforcement? How can they both exist together? Real easy. At some point, when someone's shot, we're gonna be there, but that tape is coming down. And we're gonna be leaving. But the people who live there are still there, and the problems there are still there. That's where the cure violence model is being applied in the proper dosage to deal with the problems that they have in that neighborhood to prevent another shooting from occurring.